You know, I just called. I know it's a procedure going through that you have to go through, but I just wanted to know. At least I'm glad I called. I called Sanderson Ford, and the girl answered the phone, and I said, "Look, do y'all give fundraisers to snowbirds?" She said, "No, I think you have to live here for so long." I'm like, well, how long do I have to live here if I've been here for 3 years? And so she gave me somebody else's number, and which she gave an answering service to, because now to me, they have to prove that they give snowbirds just as well as community members these giveaways that they've been giving away. Because not only has she not called me back, that's what it is. A snowbird will never get anything from them. Never. On a surprise squad, and I'm finna get back on them too. They have to prove how many people from out of town that's staying in your town now, living in your town, paying bills. You have to prove that you're giving stuff out to everybody, not just your community members that's been here for like your moms and dads or something. But I'm gonna tear this thing down, or y'all gonna do it right. You're either gonna say on TV, it's not for the snowbirds. You have to be here such and such amount of time before any of this surprise squad can go to you. Because see, the thing is, we're still donating to all those donations y'all tell us to donate to when the community is not donating. And so now I'm finding out that you don't even get a surprise squad, or you don't even get a surprise from Sanderson Ford unless you've been here all your life. That's the way it seemed to me, because she didn't call me back. And when she called me back, she knows she's going to have some answers, because I told her, if you're just giving stuff out to people in the community, but on TV you're making it seem like you're giving it to everybody, that's false advertisement. And more than that, we're the only ones donating like a fool to put money in your pocket for you to donate and give away cars to your community. Oh, hell no. That ain't going to work. So something has to change. Y'all going to have to say that it's only for community members that we give these out to. And snowbirds, you don't have to donate to this, because you're donating to something that you'll never get anything from. Yeah, this one went on long enough with y'all begging. See, this is what happened when y'all make up things every day to try to get a donation. But you know, I'm finna tear it down now, because if you're not giving to everybody, that's false advertising. That's my video.